In this video, we have given that 3 power m minus 2 power n is equal to 1. And we have to find all integer values for m and n. So we have 3 power m minus 2 power n is equal to 1. And 3 power m will be equal to 2 power n plus 1. And 2 power n will be positive. That means 3 power m will be greater than 1. That means m cannot be 0 or negative. And m is integer. So m will be greater than or equal to 1. And we have 3 power m minus 2 power n is equal to 1. And 2 power n will be equal to 3 power m minus 1. And m is greater than or equal to 1. So 3 power m will be greater than or equal to 3. So 2 power n will be greater than or equal to 2. And n will be greater than equal to 1. And we have 3 power m minus 2 power n is equal to 1. And if m is equal to n is equal to 1, then 3 power 1 minus 2 power 1 is 1. And we know that 3 minus 2 is 1. That means m and n can be equal to 1 and 1. And if n is greater than 1, then we have 3 power m minus 2 power n is equal to 1. And 3 power m will be equal to 2 power n plus 1. And n is greater than 1. That means n can be 2 or greater than 2. So 2 power n, it will be 0 mod 4. And 1, it is 1 mod 4. So 3 power m is equal to 1 mod 4. And m can be 2k, that is even, and m can be 2k plus 1, that is odd, and we have 3 power m is equal to 1 mod 4, and 3 power m is 2k is equal to 1 mod 4, and 3 power 2k is 9 power k is equal to 1 mod 4, and 9 power k, it is also 1 mod 4. And here we have 3 power m is equal to 1 mod 4, and 3 power m is 2k plus 1 is equal to 1 mod 4. And 3 power 2k plus 1 is 3 power 2k times 3 power 1 is equal to 1 mod 4. And 3 power 2k is 9 power k times 3 is equal to 1 mod 4. And 9 power k, it is 1 mod 4. And 3 it is 3 mod 4. So we get 3 mod 4 is equal to 1 mod 4. That is not possible. So m cannot be odd. That means m is even. And we have 3 power m minus 2 power n is equal to 1. And 3 power m is even, that is 2k, minus 2 power n is equal to 1. And 2 power n will be equal to 3 power 2k minus 1. And 2 power n is equal to 3 power 2k is 3 power k square minus 1 is 1 square. And 2 power n is equal to a square minus b square is a plus b times a minus b. So this will be equal to 3 power k plus 1 times 3 power k minus 1. And the difference of 3 power k plus 1 and 3 power k minus 1, it is 2. And in left hand side, we have 2 power n. And for 2 power x, it can be equal to 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, and so on. And between 2 and 4, the difference is 2. That means 3 power k plus 1 will be 4 and 3 power k minus 1 will be 2. So we get 2 power n is equal to 4 times 2 is 8. That means n will be equal to 3. And 3 power k plus 1 is 4. So k will be equal to 1 and m is equal to 2k, so m will be equal to 2. And here we get m and n is equal to 2 and 3. So m and n is equal to 1 and 1 and 2, 3.